So I did checkers for my final project. And here it is. And you can just play checkers and move each piece. You can't move to the sides, obviously, because you can only move diagonally. You can jump pieces, and they will disappear. Obviously, to win, you have to jump all of the pieces, and then you'll be prompted with a screen that asks you if you want to restart. And you can actually press R any time to restart, and it will load the board again. So, obviously, in checkers, if you can get to the end of the board, you can get a king. So, let me just see if I can move all these pieces out of the way to get to the end to show you that you can king your pieces. When your pieces are king, they can now move backwards. Sorry, that's my dog in the background, but you can move backwards and jump pieces backwards. It works the same way with the black pieces. If I can't get this piece down here. And then the black piece will be able to move backwards as well, because right now, obviously, they cannot move backwards. And this was my program.